your Friday night, and of course we're getting ready for NXT, the next generation of young people after God's heart. And we are going to be there at Faith Church, and do connect also at Faith Church or at Faith Network on all social media platforms, or alternatively on NXT Online. But I've got something amazing for you. I did a video recording earlier on. It's still uploading. I do want you to check it out at some point, because it touches base on the energies which are upcoming, such as One for Tomorrow, the full moon, the 10th of September, how it's the harvest moon, how it is the breakthrough moon, and how the energies are, and how you can balance yourself and be part of that great, amazing awakening process. And of course, then on the 11th, we touch base to the Twin Towers, the energies of the Twin Towers, and that is why we look into the Twin Flame energies and the Twin Flame journeys, and how they correlate and come together, and how then that brings about God's love. Okay, so Twin Flames, Twin Towers, Harvest Moon, I mean, it's packed, okay? So it's still uploading, so do check it out on all my social media platforms. I am going to try upload it on all of those platforms, but for now, it's uploading on my YouTube page, which is at Official Daniel Parker. No, I'm lying. That's my daughter's account. At Official Roxanne Parker, okay? So guys, thank you. Let's see you later on, okay?